Ravel's Sonata for Violin and Cello is dedicated to the memory of his friend and colleague, Claude Debussy. And I find this really poignant, actually, because this piece is really like a conversation between friends, sometimes listening and supporting each other, sometimes arguing with each other, and it really feels like we're getting to hear the intimate dialogue of their relationship.